to the clouds.
Hello everybody on my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna be dancing to all the songs with the panda in it. And I'm gonna be dancing as the panda. First song is Come On with my cat Rocky. In my face, and I really do not care for my hair getting in my face. That I really don't care for. But I'm doing all the songs with the panda. There's no teddy bear. The reason why so the panda will work, because recently, hold on, I'll talk about that in a minute, because next is Timber. And I can't talk unless there's a commercial or an ad.
Remember, I'll be the one you
There's no teddy bear character, so the panda bear will work. Plus, my foster dad recently passed away, and I want to do something to kind of honor his memory. He was known as the person who gave great, fantastic teddy bear hugs, and the panda bear is close enough to a teddy bear because the panda as a coach is so iconic, and plus it looks like you could easily hug that panda bear coach. So next is I Got a Feeling. So yeah, I'm kind of doing the panda bear coach just to honor my foster dad's memory, because he was known as the person who gave great, fantastic teddy bear hugs, and the panda is close enough.
Tonight's gonna be a good night. Let's live it up. I got
Yeah, my hair bands fell, whatever. My hair to be in my face, because once it gets in my face it's so annoying, because sometimes it will get in my eye and that's no fun. Yep, still recording. So yeah, this is to honor my foster dad's memory, and there's an ad. He served in the military, which is why I got the camo pants on. Served in the military in Korea and Panama, and yeah. And next is Don't Stop Me Now by Queen, Panda version. Stop me now.
Thank you.
Exercise and jumping, but yeah, my aunt and uncle and I went to my foster dad's funeral yesterday, and some people might think, oh, you need to take some time to grieve. Well, I had plenty of time yesterday to grieve, and I just thought, he's known as a teddy bear. He might be tall and muscular and built and whatnot, but he was so sweet and so nice, very caring. Whew, I'm out of breath. Very caring and loving person. I loved him so much, and he gave the best teddy bear hugs. And I couldn't find a teddy bear as the coach in any of the Just Dance games, so the panda bear is the closest thing to a huggable giant human bear. Because he literally was tall, muscular, built, served in the Marines. And some people might ask me what he died of. I don't know. Nobody told me anything. It's just some illness that he had. That's all I can say, is that it's some illness that he's had for a while. And I'm talking because there's two ads, and the second ad is about to end. So next is Daddy Cool, which is by a group called Boney M, but this is a cover by Groove Century. Would you come in, please? Hi, girlfriend.
Hi.
Yeah, stretch. Hi, girlfriend.
She's crazy like a fool.
I'm glad I didn't fall.
Thank you.
My foster dad was a cool dude. He was definitely a cool guy. He was always cool, calm, and collected too in any type of situation. And I love him so much. Ooh, I'm out of breath. And this is a dog tag. It's a dog tag with my aunt's son on it, and my aunt's son is my cousin, so I'm wearing his dog tag because I didn't get a dog tag from my foster family, but that's okay because I think there's rules where if somebody dies while they're serving somewhere, then that's how the family's able to get a dog tag, but I'm not sure. Next song.
I'm sorry, I'm not the most pretty. I'll never ever sing like Whitney. Ooh, ooh, ooh. But I still wanna dance with somebody. So let's let our hearts bleed till they turn. Don't know who you are, just love me away.
also this song is kind of great because it's like I just want to dance with somebody. It doesn't matter, just as long as you love me for me. And my foster dad loved me for me, who I was, and I love it. So next is Sugar by Maroon 5. Also has the panda in it, so. Definitely showed me a lot of love. Not because I wasn't getting it from my biological family. I'm not gonna, I'll talk about divorce some other time. That will be a topic for another day. But let's just say that my biological parents, my birth parents, couldn't get along and couldn't see eye to eye on some things, and that's all that everybody really needs to know. I was with my, oh, next is Water Me by Lizzo. I was in with my foster family for about 1 year, I'd say. Okay, anyway, I'll talk more later.
Give me that sweet tea, you think I'm playing? I need it all night, no sleep. You can get it in the kitchen if you're sweating in the sheets. Operator, they got me like, my guess. I think I'm getting deeper, and I can make you boil up. Let it simmer. Get up!
Champion. I think I kind of slightly am, just a little bit. I'm being a bit humble. I might not be the best champion of Just Dance, but I can get some pretty good high scores, let's say that. So next is the same song, but they have a tennis version with the reindeer and the panda, and I'm dancing as the panda. So same song, just the tennis version, which is why I got this. I love the tennis version more though, just saying. I love this one. Rocket, watch out please.
I am free, yeah, yeah.
Champion after doing that with this big tennis paddle, even though it's not a real tennis racket, it still works. It's for beach, backyard, or picnic play. It says paddle ball on it. I couldn't find a tennis racket anywhere in my house, and the closest thing that I have is this. So yes, this will work. But now that song is done. I'm not using it anymore. Let's see. Yep, still recording, so that's good. Okay, so there's an ad for a movie, so I can talk more. Hey, baby. Hey, Rocket. And yes, I'll give you more treats during this ad. So, here, girlfriend. Here, come here. Spin. Good girl. Okay, so yeah, it's not that my parents were bad parents, because they weren't. They just didn't see eye to eye and couldn't get along with each other. And I'll talk more about it some other time, because yes, there's more details that I know a little bit about now that I'm older, but I want to save all the details and whatnot for a separate video where I talk about divorce and whatnot. So that topic of divorce is for a different day. But yeah, I was in the foster care system with this one foster family for almost a full year. I'd probably say a full year is probably correct. And I love them so much. They had two other kids besides me by a lot. Okay, I wish I didn't. Okay, I'm gonna pretend that I'm not seeing what I'm seeing right now. It's a ad for a movie with talking dogs in it, and yeah, lucky for me I have it on mute, so nobody can hear what's going on, thankfully, but I'm sure most people will know what I mean when I say there's a bunch of talking dogs in this movie, so, and it's rated R, so I wish I didn't see what I saw, but, oh, okay, but yeah, so I went to my foster dad's funeral yesterday, and the second ad is done, so the next song that I'm doing is, I've already forgotten. Oh, Pocket Dance, which I did on Friday as practice, so. Oh, you're gonna come in the video again? My hair being in my face. That's my only issue with me not wearing hairbands. I prefer it if I can wear hairbands or something that keeps my hair out of my face, because I really do not like my hair being in my face. And there's another ad for another movie, so I can talk. But yeah, my foster dad was a great foster dad, loved me so much. He actually cried when I left and moved in with my aunt and uncle, which was in 2010 that I moved in with my aunt and uncle, and I've lived with them ever since, and I've been happy living with my aunt and uncle for the past, geez, I'm not good with math, so I can't, let's see, 2010, I graduated high school in 2016, I'm 25 now, I was probably 11 or 12 when I moved, 11 or 12 when I was with my foster family, plus 11 or 12 when I moved in with my aunt and uncle. You all can do the math on that. I was never great at math in school, so you can't blame me for not being good at math, because math is not my forte. It's not a subject that I really care for. I mostly just use my calculator on my phone. But yeah, great foster family that I lived with for a year. They had two biological kids, which I actually saw them again yesterday at the funeral. And then they had, besides me, they had 17 foster kids. That's amazing. 17 foster kids, different times. And my foster mom, she tried to invite all the foster kids to come to my foster dad's funeral. And out of all the foster kids, I was the only one that showed up. And yes, I understand people can be busy. Some people are probably busy and they have their own lives and whatnot. I get that, but still, it's a funeral for your foster family that you lived with for a certain amount of time. Anyway, next is Mr. Blue Sky. With the Panda.
Thank you.
make sure it's still recording. Yep, still recording. That's good. Okay. Woo. So, geez, sometimes I forget what I'm talking about, but the ad is only 10 seconds and there's 0 seconds left now. So the final song is a song from Just Dance 2023 with the Panda in it, which is Wouldn't It Be Nice, which is a Beach Boys song, but it's a cover by the Sunlight Shakers. I'll talk after this song since it's the final song. Just say they are amazing because the characters, the panda bear, the reindeer, there's also a badger in Wouldn't It Be Nice, and the badger was also in Mr. Blue Sky 2, and the panda was in Mr. Blue Sky, and they made the panda out of clay, they made the reindeer out of clay. They also made the badger out of clay, and it's just amazing. So it's pretty much called claymation, and they had to build all these animals, like the panda, for example, and they had to move them every time they wanted a certain dance move. They had to move the character a certain way, and luckily it's clay, and with clay you can mold it and shape things and move things how you want to move it with clay. So Just Dance team, you are amazing for making Coach's cute little panda bear and reindeer Coaches out of clay that are just so iconic. I consider the claymation characters to be iconic. But yeah, and also Just Dance team, if you're watching this, I know how I said in one of my past videos that I want the panda to have a name, and I was thinking Oliver or Oscar before, but since my foster dad passed away a few days ago and the funeral was yesterday, I maybe think that the panda should be named Bruce, because that was my foster dad's name, and I think Bruce is also a cute name for a panda. And also, as I said before, my foster dad Bruce was a gentle giant. He was tall and muscular and whatnot. He was built too, and he was just a sweetheart. He was a gentle giant. He was so sweet, and he was just gentle like some pandas, because I've seen some videos of zookeepers that are around the pandas that they take care of, and the pandas are just so cute and so gentle around the zookeepers. Of course, it's probably because the pandas are like, well, these humans take care of us and whatnot, but that's not always the case. An animal can have a good relationship with a human based purely off of they just love that human that takes good care of them. So yeah, maybe if you decide to name the panda anytime soon, the panda coach, please name it Bruce. I mean, you can name the panda anything that you want to, but if it were up to me, the panda's name would be Bruce, just because Bruce, my foster dad, was a gentle giant. He gave the best teddy bear hugs, and the panda is the closest thing to a teddy bear. So yeah, I'm gonna continue to call the panda coach Bruce. And yeah, I hope that everybody enjoyed this video. Of course, I'm not emotional. I was an emotional mess yesterday. I'll just say that. People might be like, why'd you make a video today? You need more time to grieve, da 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 da. Well, I had plenty of time to grieve, and I was pretty much crying like a baby yesterday. And yes, funerals are sad, and you have a reason to be crying when there's a funeral for a loved one and whatnot, but I kept in touch with my foster dad and my foster parents. I talked to them, I called them every now and then, so I had a good relationship with my foster family, and I still do have a good relationship with my foster family. Hey, Rocket. Rocket decides to come in the video. Hey, baby girl. Hi. But yeah, I hope that everybody enjoyed this video, and if you do enjoy this video and my other dancing videos, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, turn on the little notification bell down below so that you're always getting notified when I post new videos. And Let me just say, during the ceremony, they played a lot of songs. Amazing Grace was one of them. And they played a few other songs. They played this song that I heard on Thursday. Like, I heard a little snippet of it, and I'm like, oh, that's a sad song. And it was actually a song by Pink. I forget what the song is called, but it's a song by Pink, and Pink wrote the song because her, I think I heard that her dad passed away, and so that's sad. And then as soon as I heard the song at the funeral ceremony for my foster dad, Bruce, I was crying my eyes out. I was bawling. Oh my gosh, I was so upset because, not just because he had passed, but that song is just so emotional and has so much meaning for a lot of people. And now it has a lot of meaning for me. And yes, I don't know what the name of the song is, but it doesn't matter. But Just Dance team, if you decide to add any more Pink songs to the game, please add, please, please, please add the song that I'm talking about. You can look it up. I mean, as I said, I don't know what the song is called, but you can look it up. Just say, just type in Pink song about her dad or something, and you'll probably be able to find it. But yeah, that song made me tear up, made me cry, especially when I heard it at the funeral. I was literally crying my eyes out, bawling, whatnot. And yeah, so as I said, I hope everybody enjoys this video. My foster dad, Bruce, was a giant teddy bear. He gave the best teddy bear hugs. As I said before, he was in the military, which is why I'm wearing my camo pants. He was in the military. He served, I don't know how long he served, but he served in Korea and Panama. I know that much. I know that much. And he passed away recently of some illness. I don't know what the illness was. My foster mom was not telling me anything, and she didn't really tell my aunt or uncle anything. So my aunt and uncle really don't know how he died either, but it really doesn't matter how my foster dad died. It really does not matter to me. He died, and he's in a better place. He's up in heaven with God. And yes, I hope that everybody enjoys this video and enjoys all my other videos. And yes, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And also, I want to say that before I end the video, I appreciate all the people that have subscribed to my YouTube channel. I now have 192 subscribers. I'm close to 200, and once I get to 200, I am personally going to make another appreciation video. So I think every time that I reach 100 plus subscribers, so as everybody knows, as soon as I reached 100 subscribers, I made an appreciation video, and I did 3 songs in my appreciation video, when I reached 100 subscribers. I'm so close to 200 subscribers. As soon as I get to 200 subscribers, I will make a video, and I'll do it on a day when I'm off work, because tomorrow I am going back to work, and I'll be working at the Marine Corps base, feeding those Marines and cleaning up after them and all that. And so all I know about my schedule for right now is that I'm working lunch and dinner Monday through Thursday. Fridays are usually breakfast and lunch. So if Friday is breakfast and lunch, I'm definitely going to try to make a appreciation video on that day if I get to 200 subscribers before Friday. If I get 200 subscribers on Friday and I see that I have 200 subscribers on Friday, I will still make an appreciation video on Friday, and I will do more than 3 songs. So yeah, I have 192 subscribers, and I'm hoping to get to 200 subscribers before Friday, or even if it's not before Friday, whenever I get the chance, I will make an appreciation video for the subscribers that have subscribed to my YouTube channel as soon as I get to 200 subscribers. So thank you to my 192 subscribers that have subscribed to my YouTube channel and enjoy my dancing videos and whatnot. I might not be the best at dancing, and I get my dancing talent, I think, from my grandma on my mom's side of the family, because my grandma loved to dance. She loved to dance, and she sadly passed away when I was only 5 years old, but I do remember the times when she would dance, and those were good times. My grandma passed away of pancreatic cancer, I think, from what my uncle was telling me. And yes, I have so many good memories of my grandma dancing. She loved to dance so much, and so I am kind of continuing her dancing legacy by making Just Dance videos of me dancing to songs from Just Dance, because that shows that I love my grandma a lot. And it also shows everybody that my dancing talent and ability kind of comes from my grandma on my mom's side of the family. Because she, when I say she loved to dance, she really loved to dance. That was her thing. And it's my thing. I love to dance because dancing makes me happy, and I find joy in just dancing. I also find joy and happiness in people that really enjoy watching my dancing videos and just love my dancing. It might not be as good as Dina and Avery's dancing, but it's good. I'd say my dancing is decent. I try to do the dance moves that the coaches are doing as well as I can. Now, some of those extremes are really hard to dance to, and I'm still trying to figure out how to do physical extreme. Like, physical extreme is hard for me. So maybe sometime soon I'll make a video of me once I get physical extreme down and I know most of the moves and whatnot. I will try to make a video of me dancing to physical. So yeah. And yes, thank you to all my subscribers. I love you so much. I will also leave a link to Dina and Avery's YouTube channels in the description down below. I will leave their YouTube channel links down below the video in the description. So thank you all for subscribing. I love you all so much, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, everybody.